It was a very special occasion for the ABICOR Group, the customer event 2025 at our headquarters in Germany. We opened our doors to national and international customers and partners for 2 days. We organized a bus especially for this purpose to bring guests from the international trade fair Schweißen und Schneiden in Essen to the home of welding and cutting close to Frankfurt. On both days of the event, the management, represented by CEO Professor Dr. Emil Schubert and CSO Andreas Böckling, welcomed the guests personally. The event began with a special moment. To celebrate ABICOR BINZEL's 80th anniversary, the management received an elegant trophy as a gift, which was presented by Global Marketing Director Jan Hasselbaum. This anniversary represents tradition, innovation and close partnerships with our customers worldwide. This was followed by an exclusive tour of the company, during which guests were able to gain a comprehensive insight into all areas of the business. In the showroom, various ABICOR BINZEL welding torches were presented, including the latest models from the X-Fume Pro fume extraction torch line and Thermacut's reliable cutting systems. The tour included presentations on the other companies and products of the ABICOR Group brands: hair, Estaras, photonic tools, Weldstone and Cantesco. During the tour, visitors learned about innovative self-developed test procedures in the arc lab. In the machining department, visitors saw how precision parts for ABICOR BINZEL products are manufactured. The logistics and warehouse departments opened their doors to demonstrate how material flows and worldwide deliveries are organized so smoothly. In the torch assembly department, visitors could see how much care and manual work goes into ensuring quality at ABICOR BINZEL. We were especially excited to have guests from so many different countries. This international crowd made the customer event a true experience for learning, sharing and building partnerships.
Hey, I am Marcelo Ricci. I am from Brazil, São Paulo, São José dos Campos. I am here in Germany for Schweissen Schneiden, and today I am in ABICOR BINZEL to visit this wonderful company.
A group lunch awaited us in the rooftop canteen, with the best view and an opportunity to network. Of course, we couldn't miss out on taking a group photo before heading to the live product demonstrations in the afternoon. We presented the latest technologies in welding and cutting at a total of 7 stations. From plasma, laser and oxy-fuel cutting with extra fire and extract, to tactile laser welding and laser brazing with the MPH series, to manual and robotic welding with extraction torches, our guests were able to experience state-of-the-art products and processes live.
Yeah, I'm from South Pacific Welding in Australia. I think the Thermacut product, we're having great success with that in the South Pacific, so it's been great to see that being used in a different way than what we've been using it, so that's been really impressive.
The spotlight was also on the power sources for robotic welding, including the iRob 401 AC-DC in combination with the MPP Pro push-pull torch, which is the perfect system solution for automated aluminum welding. Our IST arc weld seam guidance sensor and the MICO 3D weld inspection system, which take precision and processor reliability to a new level, attracted particular interest.
I come from China and I'm really interested for the laser weld with the tracking system.
Visitors were able to experience how even the most demanding joints can be produced with precision and reliability using tactile laser welding and laser brazing with the MPH Tactile and MPH Ti systems. Another highlight was the extraction technology. With the X-Fume torches and the latest extraction devices, from the powerful X-Fume Prime for robot welding to the X-Fume Commander for manual, cobot and robot welding with a brushless motor, which was presented exclusively to visitors even before the official product launch. With the X-Fume Power, which has just been officially launched on the market and combines a power source and extraction unit, we demonstrated how effective health protection looks in practice.
Yeah, from the Netherlands. I'm Henry Holterus from Rasselek, and we are today very surprised by the new products from ABICOR and the new fume extractor torches and machines.
Of course, the iBOTone, our welding cobot, was also on display. An example of flexible automation that makes welding easier and more efficient. The feedback from our guest was really positive.
I come from Egypt. I'm here to exciting with the ABICOR BINZEL group. I am happy to be with the team here with this company, and really I appreciate about what I see today regarding for the demonstration, live training, and all the product that ABICOR BINZEL covered.
Hello, it was a great day today to know people. It was a pleasure to meet every one of you here.
Customer Event 2025 demonstrated that the ABICOR Group is committed to innovation, quality and customer focus worldwide. At the end of the day, customers received event boxes from the ABICOR Group as gifts, along with framed copies of the group photo taken during the event. We say thank you to all our guests for coming and are really looking forward to seeing you again here at the ABICOR Group Headquarters, the home of welding and cutting in Altenbusek, Germany.